Here's your punching bag for the evening.
And from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 175 pounds, Dewey Carter.
I talked to this guy earlier, and he said it's time to take out the trash. But first, he's going to win this match.
He's not the first man to make the jump from sanitation professional to WWE, but let's face facts, he's definitely the worst.
Yeah, I'm thinking this won't end well tonight.
It won't be pretty, but hopefully it'll be quick.